Hazard. Bioterror. The world lives with it. You live with it. Viruses are stolen, re-engineered, misused with tragic results. And who are you supposed to trust? Politicians who sell their souls for a few votes? CEOs who betray consumers for a quick buck? Count on us instead. We're above the politics, always watching, always ready to face the threat head on. We are the unflinching mop that sops up the evils of bioterrorism and chemical warfare. They call us TerraSave. Because Terra doesn't have to end with a wrist.
Hey guys.
Redfield.
Oh, hi Claire.
Hey! Hey Claire! Moira. Welcome to the club. Reporting for duty, Ms. Redfield. When do the hazing start?
Cut it out. We've been friends for how long?
Long enough that I'm allowed to give you shit.
Psst. Claire, could you,
What's up, Neil?
Something's going down in Washington. Did you hear anything?
What, the new virus? Come on. You know Tricella's history, right? Hello?
Hey, that Barry Burton's girl?
Yep, Moira started today. But you've got to be careful if you're going to mention
her and her dad? Oh yeah, emotional minefield.
Okay. You did your homework. What other horrible invasions of privacy have you gotten there?
Hey, I got to look out for TerraSave. We have our enemies. Anyway, good luck breaking her in.
She's not a horse. Bye. Uh-oh. What'd he do this time?
Fucking Barry. Every time I ask him anything, he pushes back. I wouldn't even be here if I listened.
Ugh. Why did it open? I didn't do anything. Where have I been taken? Is that Moira?
Oh my God, Claire!
Don't worry. I'm gonna get you out of there right now. Moira, are you okay? Did they hurt you?
Claire! Oh, I remember. Hey, take it easy. I mean, what in a
Stop
moist
talking.
Barrel of
fat is...
Oh, Claire! I just want to go home!
It's okay. We're gonna get out of here.
None of this makes any sense. What did we do?
Wish I could tell you. Did you hear that?
Is there someone else in here? Oh my God. What the fuck?
I think there's a way through on the other side of the glass. This could come in handy.
Guess I'm on light duty.
I think we can squeeze under this. Give me a hand, Moira.
Go!
go!
Okay.
Careful. Stand back. Yeah. She's with TerraSave. Why would anyone do this?
I can hear the wind out there. This must be the way out.
Then we need to find a way through.
What kind of whack job would...
Here.
I'll be steady. Okay.
Got it. No!
Well, that blows.
We made it. Key's over there.
Ugh, this place reeks! Shit, what?
The key's gone.
Do you, are you gonna use that?
It's more reliable than any person.
If you say so.
The key must have shook loose when the body fell. It could be anywhere. It's too dark to see. Shine the light around. You think it might have snagged on something on the way down? It's out of reach. Let me try shooting it down.
Watch out!
double back and try the key. You need a gun too, Moira.
No, I really, really don't. I don't do firearms.
Not after what happened.
Shit, I'm sorry. I forgot. Maybe we can find you something else.
No, I'll just be on flashlight duty or something. It's fine.
I think there's something shiny there, but I can't make it out.
Nice. Blunt weapon. I can do blunt weapons.
That, right?
Yeah, I saw something.
Is quoting poetry.
Are you afraid? You can tell me. Talk to me.
What are you talking about?
Those bracelets change color in response to fear.
And who exactly are you?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Is she talking to us or at us?
This looks like a way out.
Fucking technology.
Yeah, let's take one home.
Look at this machine. There's something stuck in it. It's not working.
The power must be off. Maybe there's a switch? Moira, I'll give you a boost. See if you can climb up.
Okay. Maybe once we're outside, we can find someone to help us.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Of course.
It was almost a Claire sandwich.
Ugh, just Barry tell everyone that story.
Well, at least we've got power. That should help. Thank you.
place very much. Where do you think we are?
Said the poor lost soul as she lamented her fate.
Ugh, again with these stupid bracelets.
Who are you? I want answers.
I am the Overseer. Fear requires an audience and a conductor.
Overseer?
You must go to the Vossek, where life begins.
What do you want from us?
Nice. Real nice.
A radio tower. Maybe we can send an SOS. See? You can do it. I gotcha.
Fuck you, Hollywood. That wasn't even close to easy.
Listen, Moira, I'm really sorry. I don't know what I got you mixed up in. Muriel never forgive me.
This isn't your fault. Also, Barry can kiss my ass. The guy bitches and moans and granny swears about everything. So?
No, it's dead. You stay here. I'm gonna go check it out.
Moira Burton. My co-workers and I were taken here against our will. I don't know where. We have these fucked up bracelets, and this crazy woman is talking to us. Some kind of monsters have killed the others. Please, send help. Please. One more time. My name is Moira Burton.
Oh, God. What is this place? Thank you.
always be alive.
You stay by the boat, little lady. I mean it. I've got some grown-up stuff to attend to, but I'll come back for you later, okay?
You can't just leave me.
No. No. It's too dangerous for you to come along.
I'm not gonna be any safer here.
Is there a little girl on this planet that will listen to me?
All right, stay close. You're with me now. Come on.
The radio tower. That's gotta be it. What are you doing all alone? Where are your parents?
I don't have any parents. And I don't know why I'm here. I just am.
She got you just like she got my baby. You're not scared of me?
No. You're all right.
Watch out! So what's your name, sweetie?
Natalia.
Wow, what a pretty name. My name's Barry.
Barry?
That's right, don't wear it out.
I won't.
Looks like this is the only way through.
Monsters?
The infected the brief mentioned.
over there. Another one.
How do you know?
I can just sort of see them.
Oh, no, you don't, young lady. It's too dangerous.
Why? I'm not scared.
You just let me handle this one.
Can you make it?
Yeah. There's a hole here. Okay, all clear.
You're braver than me.
cute toy, but I better find some way to stop it. Is this a control room?
Careful! There's something on the floor.
That's normal. I can't just leave Natalia.
Careful! There's something on the floor. I do.
You did great.
What do we do?
We could probably get out this way if the path was clear. Need your help. Need your help. I can't just leave Natalia.
Thank you.
sure did, honey. This is seriously messed up. We're almost to the radio tower. You recognize any of this?
No. Sorry.
It's all right. Almost there. Still with me? End of the line.
What do we do?
We'll have to find another way around.
Barry, it's locked. What do I do?
You need to break the lock. See anything around there you can use? Good work, sweetie. You stick close to me, okay?
Okay.
Something out there. One thing they left out of the brief. This island is completely crazy.
What was that thing?
I don't know, honey. Let's keep our eyes peeled in case there's more. Clearing. Freaks had some of the same symptoms as Ouroboros.
Ouroboros?
It's a virus some bad people used in Africa a couple of years ago. The question is, how did it get out here? Probably break this lock. They're back. Hide. Now we're talking. The radio tower's just ahead. There's a power source. We're gonna have to smash through the gate. That should get the crane working. Come on, hurry. Well, that was a really long way around.
Jesus, is anyone even out there? Ugh, fucking shit on a stick!
That's her. That's my baby. Say that again. This was logged 6 months ago. Jesus, Moira.
Your daughter's name is... Moira?
Yeah. Why? Hey, kid. You okay?
Next time on Revelations 2.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her.
I need you to take me there. Can you do that?
But if we've been infected with something...
I promise I'll catch up!
Is this the place? The Bastid?
Don't be scared.
So, you finally came. I knew.
We are on this motherfucking island! Yeah!